I don't want to say they had it wrong. Here's my interpretation. My interpretation is maybe
of course, I mean, of course there's going to be scars. I mean, does one really ever get over the loss of a loved one? Does one ever get over someone being murdered or taken from them prematurely, one might add? So I think no one really ever gets over that. So every day when you think about your friends, every day you think about your loved ones, every day you think about what happened in your place of security and sanctity, there are some scars that are still there.